One-year-old woman who was a victim in a hit-and-run at Shaftsbury Square in Cyberjaya has died. Police are still searching for the driver of the vehicle that hit and dragged the victim in a video that has gone viral.
Wan Amira Wan Alias, who suffered severe injuries in the incident yesterday evening, died at the Putrajaya Hospital early this morning. She had reportedly just celebrated her 31st birthday 2 weeks ago. CCTV footage of the incident shows Wan Amira hit by a car and dragged along the street as she was crossing the road at 7:35 p.m. yesterday. According to a police spokesman, the victim was hit by a Hyundai bearing registration BHS-799, which later sped away from the scene. The incident has angered Cyberjaya residents who say rampant reckless driving is an issue in the area.